Praise the Lord. Today I like to share my testimony regarding my brother Selvin Samuel. I like to praise God for the wonderful miraculous healing that he has given. As you all know that in the year 1920 March he was diagnosed with the pancreatic cancer, and many of the church members have been praying for him, especially the England during the Zoom meetings. Many of the almost everybody has been interceding for him, and especially I would like to thank Brother Rajiv and Selvi, and also Pastor Uncle and Auntie, and Sanjeev and family, and all the others, each and everyone who has prayed for him, and God has miraculously healed him. And tomorrow night Meghala and Selvin are going back to, God has also helped him to get back his job. They are going back to the same place, Atlanta, and we really like to praise God and thank him for this wonderful miraculous healing. Also, we like to thank all the members of the church who have prayed for him. Thank you.